I feel like once the internet or like social media got a hold of, you know what I'm saying, who you were and everything, just because you know what I'm saying, you I'm not gonna call you a singer, but you melodize and you harmonize and you use your vocals more so than other artists. I feel like you drew a lot of comparisons to Rod Wave, or you got, you know what I'm saying, or melodic artists and shit like that. When you were coming out, did that bother you? Like getting compared already to somebody else before you know what I'm saying, ever really?
I ain't gonna cap. When I first came, like when I first started, that's really what was. It was a little push for me. You feel me? Oh, that's young Rod Wave. Niggas was like, yeah, you sound like Rod. That ain't nothing. You feel me? But I ain't gonna lie. When I started like making my own music, nigga was feeling discredited. You know what I'm saying? That's like you giving a nigga my credit for some shit I just did. You feel me? I just feel like, bro, just got an old soul. You just both got old souls type shit.
Hurricane Season, album. Are you categorizing that as an album or a mixtape?
Hurricane Season.
Yeah.
Shit, I would like it to be an album, but nah, that was a mixtape EP.
Okay. I'm gonna be real. My personal favorite is you and Bigger Ranking Colder. I think the message in that was needed. You get what I'm saying? How did that song come about? What were you seeing that made you feel that urge to tell these niggas, like, be you?
If that's not you, don't be on that.
It's too many casualties for niggas to be capping on shit, man. Like, feel me? If you a basketball player, just play basketball. Feel me? Ain't no need to say you doing all this, all that. That's it. I just had a homeboy who died like that. Feel me? Crazy. He wanted to be in the wrong crowd.